would I be if I just laid down and let the law walk over me? What kind of message would that send to all of my friends who still have some hope that we're free? Yeah, they called me an outlaw, and I guess you could say that I am. If being an outlaw means getting one up on the man, so I guess I'll keep living, just doing whatever I want. Jumping trains and borders, fuck taking orders, with zero respect for the law. Fuck the law. States. The border man there asked me, well, how was your mistake?